I've no mind what you. So do you have some water or juice? Orange juice.
Yeah, I like
orange juice. Okay.
These are funny cups.
Do you like those cups? Now, put those balloons over there. Out of the way. Now.
Mommy, can I have milk, please?
Yes.
Did you want to make nice chips for you, yeah? The magic wand.
Yeah!
Tell you what, let's leave that there, that hat there. Let's get rid of that magic wand because that is no good, that magic wand. Because I've got another brand new magic wand here. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to wave the new wand off the saucepan here and I'm going to say abracadabra. Lucy, come over here. What I want you to do is to take the new magic wand, wave it over there, right? Now, when you wave it over, no, this is the broken one. Look, that one's broken there. And that's all broken here. So we put one up here, over there. And oh, my, another one.
It breaks itself.
Lucy, you're supposed to be helping me, not break.
It breaks itself.
You're not supposed to
break.
It breaks itself.
Did it break itself, did it?
Yeah.
I'll tell you what we'll do. One last go. Lucy, please don't break the magic wand. We've only got one left. And we need to get this right. Where is my last magic wand? Oh, here it is here, beside the banana pump. Now, our very last magic wand, I'm going to wave it over here, and I'm going to say abracadabra. Lucy, do not break this wand. Take that wand, hold it over here, and as you say, what? No, no, look, there's all the broken ones, okay? Wave it over here, and say, who's broken? Lucy's broken. Lucy's not broken. No, broken. Oh my goodness. All my magic wands are broken.
Look at this.
Every one of them.
There's another magic wand.
Can you see the very last one? Let me get the very last one. And we'll do it together, right? I'll hold this one with you. Oh, look at that. Now, Lucy only, I want you to say the magic words.
Abracadabra.
Abracadabra. Did everybody hear that?
No.
Now, remember what we had. We had flour, and we had egg, and we had eggshell, and we had salt and pepper to make it taste delicious. Oh, we had tissue as well. And then we were supposed to have a little tiny bit of fire, but you didn't tell me, and it all went on fire, and it was all a mess. And then we had broken magic wand. But because Lucy is such a good little magician, she said the magic words. And look what happened, because if I take the lid, stand back, off the saucepan, look what's inside here that I can see that Lucy. Magic cupcakes for everybody. And we're going to use these now to sing happy birthday. Lucy, you can have one because you were the helper today, okay? Oh, don't drop it, Bess. And everybody else, we're going to put some candles in these.